What's up, guys? Part 14. I forgot to update the title of the stream. There we go. Part 14, Professor Oak's Challenge. Pokemon Legends Arceus. Alright, so let's review. We need to evolve Snover and Rufflet. And we need to do Glalie and Zoroark. That's it, man. So Ice Fang and Crunch for Glalie. Bitter Malice and Nasty Plot. Oh, look at that, they're already the first two. Bitter Malice is the double, so that's good. Agile, if I do three Agile Bitter Malice, that adds six. Okay. Good start. I forgot to do strong. Takes us to 7. One more strong Ice Fang takes us to 10. We are almost finished with Flailey. Spiritomb and Unknown are going to take some time, for sure. That might be what we have to do today. I don't like doing Spiritomb. It's not effective against Veneering, it's normal type. That's a ghost type move. I thought it was a dark type move. Thank you. That takes us to 5. One more will take us to 8. To finish Zoroark off. And now it's 2 more. We can do that. Just need something else that's gonna run away. Not Buneary. Okay. Cool. Zoroark done. I'm gonna have to fight a Glalie with this one. That's not where I wanted to go. Explosion because it's Glalie, so. Well, this is Bulbasaur, it's not Glalie. I was wrong. Still, you want the fire type. Shiny stone. turn in the iceberg. Bergmite one too. I played another game years ago that had an iceberg lit. It was a baby iceberg. And I think in my head, Berglit. Even though it's actually Bergmite. Okay, so that I've got Highlands, 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 Mirelands. Okay. All right. Okay, so Jubilife Village, I have all three. Obsidian Fieldlands. I have X, I have S, I have G. So the two pawns in the Obsidian Fieldlands have the unknown that I need. Cross off Glalie and Zoroark and go up two on our counter. Alright, we're gonna start in the Fieldlands. We're gonna get the unknown that we're missing, and we're gonna get the Wisps. And we're gonna take out Blissey. Because I do need to evolve these two Pokemon. We're gonna start with the Wisps that I know where they are. So I'll start with one down here. And we got the Snorlax one. small island. Got the big island. We got the low honey wisp. Plateaus. There we go. Oof. We're gonna go up here. There's an unknown here too. I was right yesterday, it's both. Where is it? There's one up here somewhere. There it is. I can't tell you how great it is to be able to fly again. Ugh. Is unknown on the back of this one or in a tree up front? Oh, there it is. Hey, buddy. That's the ones that I know by heart, so we're gonna use the guide for the rest. So what's the next one for the guide? South. Here somewhere. There it is. It is a lot easier to hunt these down at night. Trying 100% the Pokedex, and I want to do it on this file because I've already got so much in the way of resources. Yeah, there's a wisp up there, that's the one that I'm on for my guide. That's enough. We get this one that we keep walking by, and we get a fuck pussy. And I finally don't have to do that weird jump to get to Blissey. And then the next one's up here. There it is. Blink and you miss it, right? Jeez. We're gonna go up here. Good XP there from my boys. I'm gonna take out Blissey. Come on, get mad. There we go. Okay, we got one of them. Do it. South of Obsidian Falls, and it's on this side. There it is. All right. Island. An island right there, which might be the island with the side quest on it, where you're gonna pick a hand. There's a guy on one of these islands. Maybe it's not there yet? Maybe he's not there yet. Southeast of Gruen Grove. Okay. We gotta go to Gruen Grove anyway. Is where the wisp is supposed to be. Let me see the picture of him. Oh, it's this way. Maybe it's lower? Map is definitely over here. It's like right here. Down lower. I'm trying to match the view. There it is. Sometimes, man, they just don't show up. Let's go get that other, unknown. This one's in the tree. Last one that I knew where it was. I didn't know where this last handful were. Vaguely, but not by heart. This one I do remember. Because the view is pretty spectacular. But we're gonna get the satchel first. Because it's close. This one. How do you forget about that one? I can't. Four more. South of Nature's Pantry on a small grassy hill with a tree as you approach the dam. I think it's right here. This is the place. This is definitely the place. And it should be right here, right where I'm standing. This is why these wisps are frustrating. I'm looking at the picture on the website. This is where it is. 100%. So I'm gonna have to come back to that one. Make it nighttime. And then maybe we'll have more luck. There's that one. All right, let's see about this one then. Okay. This is why it's so frustrating. Alpha Geodude, that's cool. See, we're one shy, and it's that one that isn't showing up. Maybe if I approach on foot. See why this gets under my skin? This little hunt. No mistaking it, I am in the right place. Alright, we're gonna save. We're gonna close the game, we're gonna reopen it. And we're gonna hope this thing pops up. It's really the best I can hope for. You've got to be absolutely kidding me. Come back for that. Let's do the Jubilife Village ones. Oh. And knock Rufflet off of the list. Esper Wing, Brave Bird, and Strong.